being cutting edge is a function of performance, positive experience. Hello? So, when we come to discussing the issue of your brand, your brand is the attributes and characteristics people associate with you. Okay, let me throw something to the table. The Nigerian police. What are you associating with them now? Don't say it. I said don't say it. You understand? So, okay. When you also mention different companies, you have Polaris Bank, each one of the managers' banks. You have First Bank, you have GTB. Okay, now, let's go to automobile. Toyota. What do you ascribe or associate with Toyota?
Durability.
That's their brand. Your brand is the attributes and characteristics you have. People associate with you. Durability. Second-hand value. Why second-hand value? Or because of durability.
Cheaper to maintain.
Cheap to maintain. Fast readily available. So, when your own company name is mentioned, what is the public associating with it? Hello? So, a balanced brand equation is matters of elements of attraction plus virtues of retention. What, how much time do I have? Like 2 minutes?
30 minutes more.
So, your brand is the attribute and characteristics people associate with you. Your brand is what comes to mind when your name is mentioned. Okay, let me go to the music industry. King Sunny Ade, Temi G. Whatever is coming to your mind now for the those respective musicians is their brand. Let me go to Nollywood.